Jordan, and if you are not subscribed, be sure that you subscribe down below. It's the big red button that looks like this. And I'm going to have a giveaway when I hit 100, and I'm also going to have my brother throw a pie in my face. So be sure that you are subscribed so that you can see that. So in today's video, I am going to be doing a fall haul, but I really didn't buy that much stuff, so I decided to make this kind of like a double like fall haul, my fall favorites type of video. So yeah, that's what today's video is gonna be, and I hope you guys enjoy it. And yeah, let's get started. All right guys, so I'm gonna go ahead and start with the haul part of this video. So the very first thing that I got on my little fall haul was these little fake nails from Claire's. These fake little nails from Claire's, they're kind of like iridescent white. The next thing on my fall haul is this shirt that I got from Target. It's really cute. It says good vibes only, and my mom and I just got some matching ones. It's really fuzzy and comfy. And then I also got this dress from Target that I'm gonna wear on Thanksgiving. It's just a pretty maroon color. It's got these pretty little flowers all over it. I thought it was really pretty. I also got a bunch of socks at Forever 21. I don't know where the rest of them went, but I have a bunch of colorful ones that are really nice. And then I have, this is a part of the one that the little pack that I got. I don't know where the other ones are, but so I've got some heart ones, and then I've got some with some cookies and milk on them. They're really cute. Alright, so the very last thing I got in this haul was this really nice long jumpsuit. Kind of looks like a dress, but it's really pretty, really cute, and I really like the color and everything about it. The back has a cute little hole thing in the top part. You can't really see that. Has that little thing, super cute. Then it's got this little ribbony bow tie thing in the back. That's really, really cute. I love that. Now we're gonna go ahead and go on to my fall favorites. So the first thing that I have is this Olay face lotion stuff. It's really nice. I just squirt a little bit on my hand, rub it all over my face, and then go to sleep. But it like hydrates my face and it's not dry. It's really nice. I really like this stuff. I also got these. I tried these. I'm gonna try them again. See if they work any better. Next we have this chopstick, and I just use it so that I don't get chapped lips. It's just a pink Eos. I'm not really sure what flavor it is. I think it's strawberry. Hold on. Yep, it's strawberry. It smells delicious. My Victoria's Secret Passion Struck Scent Body Spray Perfume. It smells really good. I really like it. So that's from my favorite. All right, so moving on to my next favorite. We've just got my scrunchies, which I've really been enjoying. They're super cute. I don't really wear them that much, but when I do, add so much to a little ponytail. Or even, I just like wearing them on my wrist. They're super cute little accessories, bracelets for your wrist. My last favorite for this video is this Live Original book by Sadie Robertson. I love Sadie Robertson. I also have a devotional book by her that I read before bed. So yeah, I love reading this. It reminds me to be joyful and to love life. So I love Sadie Robertson. Alright guys, so that is it for this video. Hope you guys enjoyed seeing my fall haul behind me and all my little fall favorites right here behind me. If you guys enjoyed this video, be sure you give it a big thumbs up, comment down below what you want to see next, and be sure to subscribe so that you can see when I get a pie thrown in my face. I also forgot to mention this earlier, but I will be having shoutouts on my channel. So all you have to do to get a shoutout is, obviously, you have to be subscribed. You have to hit the bell button. I will know if you have your post notifications on, so be sure that you hit the bell. It looks like this. And lastly, you must comment down below that you have post notifications on. And yeah, that's how you can get a shout out on this channel. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I will see you next week. Bye!